Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'm just popping in to give you a quick update on where you